Thank you. gorgeous, big, full sound. Thank you so much for that. That was great. Another thing I think you were doing very, very well is you are doing a great job at, especially, there was one particular where you have a long-held note and you're actually doing something with it. That's excellent. You wanted to grow and create some dramatic, dynamic contrast. That's great. Good work with that. I love that. Here's a couple things I hear that you might benefit from also hearing. when you have something similar, and then it's like a descending articulated passage, and then you have something very similar, but it's marked a different articulation, take that opportunity to make it very different sounding. Say, so if you're gonna have bum, 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 and then later it's dee, 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 make sure it's really connected, right? So that we hear as the listener that it's that way. Don't just trust that because it's on the page and you did it, that we heard it over here. There's this effect from a performer's standpoint, where you are and where we are back here, where there's energy loss, essentially, right? And so what we want to have is you need to be extra dramatic from where you are, right? And I had many teachers tell this to me, it's like, you want it to almost seem ridiculous from where you are. When I'm playing it behind my belt and I hear myself playing, it almost seems too much. And then when it arrives at the audience's ears, it's just right. That's what we want. So I think some of the things that you have already prepared, you need to do just this much more of exaggerating that so that we get it the way you intend it. For example, can you play the introductory material one more time? And I heard that you were doing a crescendo. Dun, 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 beam, bah. You did it, but it lost a little bit in translation. And even in the very first passage, beam, boom, crescendo through it. Can I hear you do just that? Do you have time? I think we still have a couple minutes or seconds. No, you're done. Oh, it's time. Dang it. But that's my big suggestion to you. Really take those little things you're already doing and do a little extra so we get what you want. Okay? Have a great day. Thank you so much.